Check. So we would like to give a couple of shout outs for birthdays. We have some people that are celebrating birthdays today. So I want to say happy birthday to Bella. Bella is celebrating 21 yesterday. Happy birthday, Bella. We all still remember what that was like, right? To be 21, yeah. Maybe some haven't reached that yet, but probably most of us have.
Oh, yes, thank you.
And then we also want to say happy birthday to Kelly. She's celebrating a birthday today. Where's Kelly? Kelly? Yay, happy birthday. So the birthday girls are back there in the back. Bella is down from you. Bella?
Oh, yeah, all the rocking chairs.
So let's...
keep on around. Just like herd of cats.
Perfect song. Coming up.
Let's bring it down. So I turn around the way.
Jimmy Buffett. I feel like I owe him a lot of money because I played a lot of his songs. Yeah.
He's probably still collecting royalties. He is eating a cheeseburger in Paris.
So I want to remind you guys, we will be here again in later this month in September. So come back and hear our band. We will be here twice in October. October 7th and October 28th. Come back as well. September 24th is the prior date. So come back if you can. And if you have not been over to the Vendor Fest to check out some of the things, please feel free to jump up and go walk it off a little bit. There's some down that way, down at the bottom of the hill. And I have a booth at the bottom of the hill. I just want to say a little shout out for that. So go by and check it out. I have some pottery, some of my jewelry that I make, and beautiful hats. There's a lot of great stuff. I walked all the way down the road earlier and was looking at everything that people had brought. It's wonderful stuff. So thank you guys for being here today. Our group is Euphoria. And again, we've got a couple of requests we're going to be doing as well. So don't let the sun deter you. You guys are doing awesome. You're up here ready to dance, right? Okay, you're going to lead the way.
Yeah.
A little rock and roll for you.
You guys are showing up, all the other people here. Because you
thank
are
you, sir.
Burning
yes, sir.
The dance
have a good time.
Floor up. Yes.
On that dance floor.
Yes. I told him he's putting everybody to shame out here.
All right, Shaggers.
The one we like to say is our original.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you.
That was written by Bill Champlain of Chicago.
Chain, chain, chain.
Thank you.
some good ones. You got all 20s or you want some change, change, change?
Miss Renee Barnett.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So we have another special birthday shout out to Bobby. His birthday was August 30th. Bobby! So it's not too late for us to still celebrate. So listen, my birthday is in February. And I feel like you get to celebrate every day of the month, right, of your birthday.
Right, that's what my wife says.
And she does.
And I do. But listen, if you are like me and you're born in February, we still get the raw end of the deal. Because February is the shortest month of the year, even with the leap year. We still miss out on like 1 or 2 days. So I'm just saying, if it's your birthday, so August 30th, we're still celebrating, Bobby. Happy birthday to you.
Okay.
Hey, you guys want to dance? It's cooling off a little bit. I think you can dance.
Get your funk on.
Don't.
this song.
Just going.
That's just fun.
Does anybody really know what time it is?
No.
Yeah.
So I would like to do a, this was someone that came and asked for a special request. This is in memory of someone really special to them. His name was Wally. So we want to do this song, Still the One, in memory of Wally. So you guys enjoy.
In the memory of Wally. Still the one, boy.
Thank you. Here's a little Michael Jackson. Oh. Oh. Sorry, it's not Michael Jackson. Who is it? Who is it? taste of honey. So be sure to put it on your calendar. Come back and see us again later this month in September, twice in October. We hope you'll be here. I think October 28th is the last music event for the year because they'll be starting things up for the pumpkins and all the trees and that kind of thing. So October 28th. But I just want to say, too, thank you guys so much. We do appreciate the tips and all the requests. We are so thankful and grateful to meet you guys. So come up and say hello afterwards. We are just glad to be here today. Euphoria, be sure to look us up on Facebook, Euphoria Entertainment. And you'll find our schedule on Old Barn Winery's page as well.
We're going to do this last song because we know that love holds everything together. You can probably pay them some
big
bucks.
If you have true love in your heart, all the other stuff doesn't matter. It falls in line. So this is called Love Train. We're going to do this song and we'll get out of here real quick because BRB is up next. And actually, they're going to use our PA so we can make it faster. But anyway, here's Love Train.
Thank you. Sir. Good to see you, sir.
Our friend Henry Renderman, Benji Weaver. Good to meet you, sir. This is
good to see you, sir.